our way that lights everything, dwell within us and among us, so together we can light up the night and be guided through these perilous times. In this time when the world is on fire and the web of life is tearing apart, we call upon every angel and archangel to come and be our circle of protection and light. We ask all the great teachers of wisdom and truth, all saints and sages throughout time and space, every light being from every direction to come and be around us in a circle of protection and light. We call all our blood ancestors and all our spiritual ancestors to come in great multitudes, be around us in this great circle. Touch our hearts with your presence so we can anchor ourselves in the depths of God's peace. Touch our eyes with your divine light so we can see a pathway forward. Our fear, our pain, our anguish, and our grief are too heavy to carry by ourselves. Come and hold it with us now when we need to learn how to walk in a new way on the earth. We call upon all the ancestral peoples of this land and honor their descendants, the Kalapuya, the Umpqua, the Multnomah, Chinook, and all the original peoples of this great turtle island and their descendants who stewarded this Mother Earth for generations before the arrival of so many of our blood ancestors, before it was torn. As fires now burn the world, as we breathe smoke, we hear the trumpet
that we remember this, and we pray all this in the name of Jesus, who is
trials too great to endure.